Let's pull in someone else with a new perspective. Jackson Murphy, he's one of the youngest critics ever inducted into the Broadcast Film Critics Association, the people who bring you the Critics' Choice Awards. Jackson Murphy, everybody!
Jackson, welcome!
Hey, hey, hey!
I've been talking to this guy. We used to have him on the show when he was Action Jackson. I think you were 4 years old.
Four?
I was pretty young, yeah. I met up with Regis the other day, and he was like, I've been a part of your life since you were three.
I love hearing this guy do a Regis.
That's I know, that was pretty good. That was pretty good.
All right, Hitman's Bodyguard, hit us.
I'm so sick of this. Ryan Reynolds, these snarky wisecracks. I hated Deadpool.
What?
Didn't like him in this. I'm so sick of Samuel L. Jackson just spewing out F-bombs for the sake of getting shock laughter out of the audience.
Mother do you know who I am?
If you're into a pointless plot and mindless dialogue, then I'm sure you'll like Hitman's Bodyguard. I really did not.
Whoa. With all due respect, if this were my producer Bill's iPad, I would throw you across the room. How dare you blasphemy Deadpool like that? Nobody says anything disparaging about Deadpool, young man.
Not like it, Mark. I really did not. I thought it was annoying. I thought it just did not work for me.
Sit on a stick.
Oh, all right. My God.
Back to the matter at hand. Why did you not like Hitman's Bodyguard?
I just didn't think it was fun or entertaining. The action scenes were really mindless, too. I only liked one action scene. It's the boat chase through Amsterdam because nobody was talking during it.
That's it?
Yeah, Gary Oldman as the villain was a waste. Selma Hayek was not very good with her role. Just a mess.
Get right out of town.
You know what? I hated it too now. I hate it now.
No,
Brian,
wait, what happened?
I'm jumping ship.
Traitor!
I'm with him.
Jackson, okay, you didn't like the relationship between Ryan and Sam? You didn't find that funny at all?
No, they just really clashed, and it was really ordinary because we've seen them play these kinds of characters in so many other movies before. Sam Jackson in King Kong and Legend of Tarzan just in the past year, so just seeing that back again on display here, nothing new.
This is such a crock of...
What?
Jackson, are you sure that you're not being biased and swayed because you didn't like Deadpool? Because I feel like saying that Hitman's Bodyguard was a mess is a little bit of a stretch.
Yeah.
Ooh. I'm no longer speaking to you since you said you didn't like Deadpool.
I didn't like it. No, I go into every movie with an open mind and just try to see if I can be entertained, see if I like the production value, the direction, the editing, and a lot of it was just sloppy.
That doesn't make sense.
We're doing this in a movie theater. I'll be back. I'm gonna go get my money back.
Wait, no, bro.
Wait.
Come on, hey, take Boy Wonder with you.
Come on, all right. We're out of here.
Jackson,
Jackson, where
can we find you online?
You can find me on Twitter at LCJReviews, and the website is lights-camera-jackson.com.
Nice. We're gonna have everybody that disagrees with you, which is everyone at home, send the messages to him and tell him why he's wrong.
Now you know how to directly contact him.
I support you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Good, yeah.
Oh my gosh. Jackson, I
I hate you!
You left him speechless. That never happens.
Mark has never been speechless.
I mean, look at my hand. Even holding the iPad, I'm like shaking. All right, pal. We will have you back on the show again sometime. We'll call you.
Thank you.
Bye, Jackson.
Bye, see you later.
What the son of a whose idea was it to have that kid on the show anyway?
You calm down.
I feel like he's going to have a protester sign standing in front of the movies telling people not to see this movie. I loved it.
Were you sitting on the fence before?
Yeah. I mean, honestly. I mean, the thing is, it's not that it's bad. It's entertaining. It's worth the money. But if I would have seen it at home, like on a, you know, like a streaming service or something like that, it would have been just as fun. You know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't have to go see it because it's a story that I've kind of seen before. And I have seen those characters. He's right. He convinced me.
The characters are there, yes, but I feel like they put a new spin on it because we haven't seen them before together.
Look, just because you put spinners on a car doesn't mean it's a brand new car.
Hey, it's Ryan Reynolds is always my kind of car.
I think going back to like the chemistry, I think that's really what made the movie.
Sure.
You have two really great actors who are actually always good in action movies, so I don't know what you're talking about, Jackson.
I enjoyed my time at the movies with this.
Yeah, me too, and my time with Ryan Reynolds.
We can agree to disagree. Right.
Yeah.
It's not a bad movie. You should still go see it. I'm just saying, like, I kind of get why he's not 100% on board
with it. It's important. Yeah. We can't be the kiss-ass show all the time.
No.
We'll agree to disagree, and we'll all agree that you're wrong.